Ed! Ed! Oh, God!
He tried to go outside, but I knocked some sense into him. After all, he still hasn't paid that tab. We'll be cool down here for a little while. A very little while.
You mean those weren't your playmates?
Not my type. Although I did try shaking hands. Those things ain't for Paradiso or Inferno. They're locals. In other words, they're part human.
Human?
They're homunculi. Man-made bioweapons.
How about you tell us who you are first, Miss...
Viola. Bayonetta, I'm... Never mind. Look, we don't have time. If we don't stop them, this world is history. And reality as we know it gets wiped out for good.
And so you just led them right to us.
No! They're like locusts, spreading through the multiverse, destroying it as they go. Just trust me, damn it! We've got to hurry! Bayonetta, Jean, you both have to help!
Why do you know our names? And who the hell taught you that bit of magic?
Well, in the world I'm from, we've already met. A world like this one, in another part of the multiverse. But it's gone now. Along with you, and you. And everything else. The homunculi are tearing through the multiverse. And there's only a few worlds left.
Multiverse? On the off chance you're not insane, what do they want?
Hold up. This could be serious. If what you're saying is true, then this ain't just a human problem. Within the Trinity of Realities, the world of chaos is actually made up of countless universes, all stacked up together. That's the multiverse. If someone's wiping those universes out, one by one... No, wiping out doesn't quite explain it. They're breaking the multiverse down, trying to fuse it together. Like running thinly sliced Wagyu beef through a grinder to make a big old juicy burger. And if they can pull it off, they'll get their hands on enough titular to wipe out the whole Trinity in a snap.
Thank you, Professor. And what do you expect us to do?
Right. There are two things we have to do. Jean, I want you to find a scientist named Sigurd. He's somewhere in this world, and he can help us. And Bayonetta, I want you to come with me to help find more of these. This is a chaos gear, the key to beating Singularity. And the only one who knows how to use them is Dr. Sigurd. Without both of them, we can kiss this world goodbye.
Well, since solitaire in a literal man cave isn't exactly riveting, I suppose I'll be your chaperone. That will help restore some sanity, right? We'll have a bit of girl talk along the way.
Okay.
So anyway, Viola, you gonna introduce me to this thing or what?
Name is Singularity. He unraveled the secret of the multiverse before anyone else. Declaring his own world the Alphaverse, he began destroying the other layers of the multiverse, one by one. There's only one way to stop him. Take the fight to him in the Alphaverse. We don't have a way to move freely through the multiverse. There's one place that connects the whole thing. A legendary island created by the Umbra and the Lumen to study and reach out to the unknown. The secluded island of Thule!
Are you sure your fantasy island is real? Very interested in our arrival.
Is it him? Let's land fast. It's not safe.
What's that? seeing that off in the distance too, right?
Yeah. Pretty sure those are other worlds in the multiverse. I bet the people who built this place used to watch over different worlds the same way.
It's about time I got moving again.
What's this?
It opens with Umbra magic. It seems we really do share a past with this island. It's about time I got moving again.
Goodbye!
dead end? What's this weird-ass wall?
Just needs the right touch. Any true Umbra Witch knows that. This trip has been full of surprises, hasn't it?
Is this a multiverse portal generator? Bayonetta, wait, it might be a bad idea to mess with that.
For regrets now, I'm afraid.
Bayonetta!
Separate vacations for now, then. Good luck. See you again. You must have been dying for some action, too.
Changes to another track. If you are standing, Please hold on to a hand strap or a rail.
Chaos gear? Greedy little thing. Perhaps it's time for a crash diet. It's about time I got moving again.
HQ, 接敵した。距離50. 対象は北東に向かって移動中。遅れ。
こちら本部、了解した。作戦を開始せよ。
了解。 打撃用意! 撃て! 対戦車砲用意! 撃て! 撃て! HQ, 対象は無傷。 効果は見られない。
If I cut in. Wouldn't want to step on anyone's toes. Don't worry. I know this song by heart.
Getting me confused for them? Must be off your game.
Never been more on.
Well, all right. Thing is, with all this mess going on, halos are hard to come by. But chaotic economics has its own unique charms.
And you'd like me to help you diversify?
Sharp as ever, Bayonetta. Welcome to the gates of hell. You can expect a fair rate for these now, too. Of course, I'll gladly accept any halos you bring in. Might even have something special for you. Hold up. Almost forgot to give you this. Saw that demon slave. Figured you could handle it. Take special care of my baby.
It's about time I got moving again.
Hold up! Now's your chance.
It's about time I got moved. feet. It's about time I got moving. Care much for your techniques. Why don't I try a more attentive approach?
Let's get down to business.
You'd be a bit more perceptive.
Maybe I'll just stop you right now. You're a tough one, aren't you? Reminds me of the master. Seems like the strands of fate bind us. I'll stick with you for a while.
It's about time I...
Replenish.
It's about time I got new.
Malfrey!
It's about time I got moving again. I can take the heat, but that's a bit much. That water tank looks useful. I don't think I'll be getting close, though.
Alfred!
Do it. Not picking up.
Now's your chance. Someone's having fun. At least Kitty's landed on her feet. Quite a convertible, but I could get used to this.
ride while it lasted. Let's do it again. It's about time I got moving again. At last, someone with no strings attached. And what's your name, my furry friend? You know, I rather enjoy teaching obedience. I'll have you rolling over in no time, Spot. Was an angel or a demon? You're not quite human either. Who are you?
Lock off!
Too late! Do it!
Ready for the leash. Now, why don't you sit for Mummy? Perhaps I shouldn't have rubbed his nose in it. Has my aquatic friend gotten off to? It's about time I got moving again.
Believe in fate.
Luca?
Fate brought us here together. And it will never tear us apart. Have been a huge pain in the ass. Hey, how about you take care of them for me? Appreciate it, Cerecita.
Wait!
I see his motto is still act first, think later.
Yeah.
the Luca I know would be bold enough to call me Sarasita. It must have been him on Thor then, too. Moving it in the world is he doing here? You're just full of tricks, aren't you?
Welcome to the Gates of Hell.
Is that... I literally have bigger fish to fry. No time for minnows.
Away that easy.
just a matter of time. Something I want, it's mine. Perfect timing.
you've done!
You cannot charge that enemy. This world is written and yours. I need to move back.
Down easy with caviar.
Yeah.
I'll take it from here. Be avenged, I swear it. And so will Sean.
Ah, I see that well was convinced you to aid her. I can't believe or a change.
Take it your singularity, then. The real heartbreaker.
Yes, if that's the answer.
Fantastic. But you'll go through hell trying to break mine. Do Bayonetta. Ila. Comsela. Odor. Anana. El. Ica. Missis. Nofa. Felis.
Leon!
though most of Inferno prefers a taste of the righteous, but I'm sure you'll satisfy someone. Not much for waiting patiently. And I suppose that girl isn't either.